Hello students, welcome to Blooming Rose Academy online classes. Today we will study to make different kinds of line with the help of given shadows for nursery class. So let's start. Join this dotted dots with the help of a pencil. Let's start. Put your pencil on first dot and drag it downwards, then upward, then again downward. I repeat it. This is done, first line. Now next line, starting with this red line. Drag the line downwards, then upward, then again downwards. Downwards, upward, and again downwards. Next line is M. We do this work with the help of dots, starting with the downwards, go to upward, then again downwards, then upward, and at the last downward. Starting with the downwards, go upward, then go upward and downwards. You all will do with the help of your parents. आप सब अपने parents की help से इसको complete करोगे lines को. The next one is circle. Let's start joining the dots to make a perfect circle. Move your pencil on that dots. Okay, then make circle without dot. This circle is on the four line and last circle is on two lines. First two lines, small circle. Next two lines, small circle. Starting with this. Using this circle, you can make eight. Number eight, okay? So today we studied about different type of lines with circle. Do this work in your book and also in your notebook with the help of your parents. We will meet in our next class. Thank you.